She has just got a bad attitude.
Oh, she certainly does. One of the reasons AJ has aligned herself with her.
I still have to wonder what her dad, Jimmy Superfly Snooker, thinks of her attitude.
And look at Nikki. Up over the top. Is it enough here? Tamina kicks out at two.
Sure, Superfly be very proud.
I know she's
hanging with.
She's
hanging with the Divas champion.
Here comes three.
And her ability.
Brie Bella has developed quite the rivalry with AJ Lee. There goes AJ off the apron. Nobody home is Tamina blasts Oksana. And now Brie Bella off the drop kick.
Oh, look out!
Bree's all fired up.
Nice.
Missile drop kick.
Bree's looking great.
Cover on Tamina. Hook of the leg. Going to kick out by Tamina.
This would be a big win to hit a ball on Tamina.
High elbow by the powerful. Oh, and Eva Marie just got taken out.
Red hair fly.
I'm telling you, it's Tamina.
She is a powerhouse.
When she wants to be, she can be mean and nasty.
Yes, she can.
Now Tamina gonna go up high.
Tamina is impressive.
Shades of her daddy here, going to the top rope.
The Superfly.
Tamina about to fly.
Nobody home. As Brie rolls out of the way, Tamina coming off the top rope. Eva Marie has just tagged herself in. And Eva Marie gonna roll up Tamina here. Shoulders are down.
She got her.
That's Eva Marie's first win in WWE.
Oh my God.
Oh, the
daughter of a Hall of Famer.
The team of the Bella Twins and Eva Marie.
Congratulations to Eva Marie, her first victory here.
You know what? I don't think even Eva can believe it. Earlier in the match, Eva got taken right out of this thing by Tamina. But Eva Marie is going to have the last laugh and the victory. She tagged herself in, comes from behind, scoops up Tamina, and got the three count.
Tamina not happy about that, but a victory for the Bellas and Eva Marie.
Those three divas are looking great.